Alrighty, what is up guys? This is Space Creeper here. In today's video, we're doing the podium robbery and we're stealing the Albany XL. So, let's get straight into it. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to smack that like button. Alright, let's go to the computer. And let's start the robbery. Let's detonate it. Collect the repel equipment. Alrighty, sweet. Yeah, don't mind me.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
That doesn't look nice. Cold elevator. All right, we are here. Right.
Okay, those disguises are officially useless up here, away from the mess. So the guards will be on to you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino.
Shoot, 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 shoot. That camera almost saw me. Come on, you stupid camera. Move. Alright, cool. Better head that way. Better do it now. Gonna move fast. Wait, make it through. Come on, camera. Ooh, move a bit backwards. Alright, gotta be fast. Oh shoot, that was close. Fast now. Looks to me this is what I'm looking for. All right, let's go. All righty, gotta head down there.
Right down
Alrighty. Let's see what we have in store. Open the storage facility doors. Huh? Thank you. There's the car over there. Better disable the security measures though. So it's one of these. Cool. So it's over here. Get that one first. My sweet ass. Move this way. Now we move it this way. Oh, no, no. Get this one on the left first. And we move it around like this. And that's it. Done. Cool. Door is gonna open. We got a man down right here. God damn you. Look out. Gonna clear the area first before. Get the car.
As soon as you're in the car, beeline that shit. The guards won't waste any time locking down the loading bay, but you know how to hack and shit, right? Right? Because there's a surveillance room nearby with a computer. I bet they could unlock the doors.
Alrighty, let's check. Oh, it's a pretty straightforward one. Better look for the numbers. 76. Where is it now? Oh, right there. Sweet! Now, it's the easy part. Escaping with it. I shouldn't. You really shouldn't have been in front of me. Alright. We're gonna go straight for the sewers. The cops don't want to follow us down here. Alright, sweet. Alrighty. Alrighty, sweet as. We got out. Alright, so we're gonna cut to the part where we deliver it. Alrighty. Alright, so that's the podium vehicle robbery done. Sweet. Oh, he did everything. No lives at all lost. Reach the elevator hatch. Escape the casino in 1 minute. All challenges complete. Oh, an extra $50,000. Sweet. Alright. So anyway. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. So once again, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure to smack that like button. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. All the girls wanna play, baby, watch. I got a swimming pool full of